welcome back to Celebrity Jeopardy. I thought we were done with this, but Regis Philbin, that mongrel idiot, decided to do a Celebrity Millionaire, and network competition being what it is, I stand before you, a broken and miserable man. Let's take a look at the scores. Sean Connery has set a new Jeopardy record for futility with...
Shuck on it, Trebek. Shuck it long and shuck it hard.
That's beautiful. Do you kiss your mother with that mouth?
No, but I did something to your mother with this mouth.
Okay. Why? Keanu Reeves has an impressive negative $32,000.
I know Kung Fu.
For the last time, no, you don't. And finally, Hilary Swank in a commanding lead with zero.
Did I win? Because there's some people I need to thank.
Let's just take a look at the board. And the categories are potent potables, foreign flicks, things Trebek sucks. Wait. All right.
Oh, dear.
Let's continue. Potpourri, hot or cold, what ears do, is this a hat? That's where I name an object, and you tell whether or not it's a hat. And finally, colors that end in urple. Hilary Swank, you're in the lead, so we'll start with you.
I'm a girl, you know.
Let's just go with foreign flicks for 800.
Ursula Andress.
What?
Ursula Andress, Catherine Deneuve, and Charo Twice.
That's foreign flicks, Mr. Connery. Foreign flicks. Mr. Reeves, why don't you pick?
I shall take balloons for 800, if you please.
That's not a category.
My mistake. I shall choose balloons for 600.
I'll tell you what, let's do colors that end in urple for 800. This color ends in urple. Hilary Swank.
What is light urple?
Wow. Keanu Reeves.
I will venture a guess. Who is Jaleel White?
What?
Is that not the gentleman who played Urple, the humorous fellow with the glasses who loves cheese?
That's Urkel. Oh, good. Mr. Connery wants to say something.
I thought of some more foreign ladies I snogged.
Let's just go to hot or cold for 400. And it's a video daily double. Here goes nothing. Please take a look at your video monitors.
It's me, Ricky Martin. Come on, come on, Opa, come on, come on. In this cup is some hot tea. It's hot, hot, hot. What? Yo! Hot, hot, hot. So the answer is hot, hot, hot or cold. Hot, hot, hot or cold.
None of you knows. No one can figure out if the hot tea is hot or cold. Thank God, Keanu Reeves.
Is it iced tea?
No, it's hot tea.
Well, then I have no idea.
Let's just go to Final Jeopardy. The category is... Oh, come on, why would they do this? The category is famous mothers.
My day has come.
I'm not going to give you the satisfaction. The new category is anything. Write anything. Just write. Use your arm, hand, and special pen and move the pen around. Scribble if you want to. Just make some kind of mark. Okay, let's get this over with. Sean Connery, you wrote down below. I don't know why you wrote that, but technically that's a correct answer. You did write something. Let's see what you wagered. Me. Below me. Below me. I don't get it.
Oh, I'll bet you do, you Canadian paunch.
Proud day for you and your family. Keanu Reeves, you look rather pleased. Let's see what you wrote down. Nothing. The question was write anything and you got it wrong. I'm speechless. Let's see what you wagered. $11 billion. That's not even a real number.
Yet.
Simply amazing. And finally, Hilary Swank.
Thanks, Alex. I'm so honored to have been here today. So many people I have to thank. I couldn't have done it without Alex Trebek, the incredible cast and crew of Jeopardy, my publicist, who is a beautiful human being. That's it.
Touching. That's all for Jeopardy. Regis, you can have him. Good night.